I think a lot of people live their life for the weekends. And I feel like in our college, people live their life every day.
Okay, here we go.
Everybody's in this college because they like what they're doing. They're excited about what they're learning.
Oh, that locks in.
That locks it in. So
what we're studying, like the trees, the grass, everything, we do it to protect it, to conserve it, to help people see how much we care for it.
After I graduated from undergrad, I had the travel bug, and I took 6 months and went around the world, and I was so happy to come back to this place.
I love this college for a lot of reasons. We are the most comprehensive College of Natural Resources in the country. It's got that small college feel, but the resources of a world-renowned university. We have researchers and students studying water quality, climate change, disease. We have faculty who are looking at the movement of people in Africa. We have faculty who are working on some of the greatest issues in Colorado, like the pine beetle. What does that mean for fire? You know, some of the largest and most important issues of this time, of this century, and all of them are things that we're tackling and that students are getting involved with. If you want to be on the front line of tackling today's environmental problems, come here. Be here with the people that are doing it in the field.